Bad Boys for Life 2020, also known as Bad Boys Ride or Die, delivers a thrilling and satisfying experience, proving that this franchise still has plenty of life left. Will Smith and Martin Lawrence seamlessly return to their roles as Mike Lowrey and Marcus Burnett, showcasing the same electrifying chemistry that made the original films iconic. The movie masterfully blends high-octane action with humor and heart, striking a balance that keeps audiences engaged from start to finish. One of the film's biggest strengths is its character development. Mike and Marcus are more mature, facing personal challenges that add depth to their characters. Marcus's struggle with retirement and Mike's confrontation with his mortality give the story an emotional resonance that wasn't as pronounced in the earlier films. Introducing the younger ammo team adds fresh energy, bridging the gap between old school and modern policing. The action sequences are spectacular, with well-executed chases, shootouts, and stunts that deliver the adrenaline rush fans expect. The film also pays homage to its predecessors, with nostalgic nods that will delight longtime fans, while still offering enough new material to feel fresh. However, the film isn't without its flaws. The plot can be predictable at times, and the villain, though menacing, doesn't quite reach the same level of depth or memorability as those in earlier installments. Additionally, some scenes feel a bit rushed or overly reliant on the nostalgia factor. Despite these minor issues, Bad Boys for Life succeeds by staying true to what made the franchise great: action, humor, and the undeniable bond between its leads. It's a fun, explosive ride that reinvigorates the series while acknowledging the passage of time. Fans of the original movies will find plenty to love, making this film a worthy and highly enjoyable entry in the Bad Boys saga.